Winchburgh is the fastest growing town in Scotland, so there was a need to improve the wastewater treatment works in terms of the need for growth.
The site is surrounded by a golf course, by a housing estate, by farmland and by a railway line, but the design team have worked well in designing the site to fit in with the footprint we have.
In terms of providing sufficient treatment, it's always difficult to build something new and still keep the old plant working as well.
The real power of the Nereda technology is the way that it's set up in order to grow the bacteria so that they can settle quickly and do multiple types of nutrient removal.
All of the works here at Winchburgh were designed in a 3D environment. We had engineers in Ireland, England, Scotland, and even in Europe, all collaborating on the design before we even set foot on site.
See, this plant looks more like a petrochemical plant than a wastewater treatment works. There are a couple of reasons for that. One of those is the amount of stainless steel construction. That was a lot to do with saving carbon by moving away from concrete to stainless steel.
During the design phase, all of the parties collaborate working on a 3D model of the works, which allowed us to then go into fabrication design and then deliver in a pre-scheduled sequence onto site. EPS with ESD won a digital engineering award, really all about the off-site design and the collaborative approach working across a multi-location environment.
Those tanks were manufactured in Ireland, and then we basically just bolted, sealed them together, and worked our way up.
The benefit of this off-site approach is that we have a lot less vehicle movements on site, and the outcomes are much improved health and safety outcomes.
So here at Winchburgh, we have three different Nereda reactors, which treat in a batch process. They feed the reactors from the bottom, so you have contact between the sludge at the bottom and fresh influent. The reactor then goes into an aeration mode to treat all of the nutrients in the water. And once that's complete, the reactor is allowed to settle and start over again with the next feed.
In the first instance, the customers won't notice the benefits, but the kind of confidence that they can come to the town and know that they'll have sufficient capacity here to deal with all the wastewater needs. There is an improvement now in the discharges to the water course.
It's not as smelly as what people would associate with a wastewater treatment works. It's a good quality of final effluent that's discharging.
It can save between 50 and 70% in operating costs. It requires a third less land, so the capex cost is a lot lower for the client as well, and between 80 and 100% reduction in chemical usage.
For me, I think the most innovative part of the Nereda technology is the Nereda controller. You can visualize the scheduling of the reactors, what's going to happen based on the flows that are coming to site. To give full control over the process, we're adjusting aeration settings to make things simpler.
The collaboration for this type of plant is relatively complex, but it's gone very well.
EPS have worked from the early stages of the project with Scottish Water and ESD to look at the best solution in terms of layout of the Nereda technology.
The main challenge was just to ensure that we were still maintaining a compliant effluent during construction. And RHD, HV and EPS have been very good in terms of being available, not just during the formal training, but in terms of just being able to do some hands-on stuff together.
I've enjoyed trying to take on board the technology that goes with the site. I just love the fact it's new, it's diverse.
Nereda is considered the future because people can see the benefits, whether it's the optimised technology, the improvement in carbon, the improvement in construction techniques. All of these things add up to a better way of working, so I would expect this to continue to grow as a concept. All the people that we've worked with have all played their part in being engaging. And that's a big part of what leads us then to a successful project. The end result is something that we can all be proud of.
working with Scottish Water, with RHDHV, the supply chain, and a very supportive project team has been really excellent. A credit to the team.
I'm really proud of what we've done here at Winchboro with the collaboration between all the parties involved. I think this is a really nice showcase of the Nereda technology.
The Nereda technology is established, it's working all across the world and in numerous sites, in numerous environments, and we see no reason that any client wouldn't want to consider Nereda as a solution for their wastewater treatment requirements.